What's up, everybody? Today I'm going to be playing GT Racing 2. I actually recorded some earlier, but it did not turn out good. I didn't know that you had to have the speakers unplugged. I thought it just like internally registered the sound and then played it back, but apparently I have to have the
sound. Okay, everybody, I'm sorry for the bad quality. It's already been reduced by the first recording, but now I have to zoom it in because the stupid thing didn't replicate right, so this is a recording of a recording, so it's probably gonna be horrible. I apologize.
So let's race. And I can't race here. I'm just gonna finish it for 2 now, but because I got 193D cash in here, so might as well. So let's race.
Especially when you can overtake people.
The reason I have this app on is because I really do not want to move on my phone. Thank you. Wait, I'm on level 9. Wow. I didn't even...
Okay, so definitely for my next gameplay, I'm definitely going to be having the volume way down. Because you can't hear, like, hardly any of the audio from me.
See what my next location is. Damn. Ooh, Mount Rainier, that right there, that is my region. I live in Oregon. I have to definitely win the Northwest race. I know it's just a game, but still. Our Northwest game, it's... the Google Play Store. Most of my games are Game Loft, because Game Loft has really good graphics. I also have a My Little Pony game, actually, from Game Loft, but that doesn't really matter.
I'm sorry if you need a hearing aid after this game.
Okay. Okay, everyone, we're gonna be now heading on to Mount Rainier. Make a meet. this is pretty northwest. I think this is probably pretty realistic for the town of Rainier. I mean, I'd have to, like I said, look at probably, this is probably on Main Street. Definitely have it, but still. It's got a good graphic. Peter Liquor, what the hell kind of, it looks like Chris as a pie, ridiculous sometimes. Like, the computers, why can't they just put computer, why can't, I mean, they put these ridiculous names in. Okay, we're gonna, let's see, I've done a few of them. I think we'll do a couple more races. I think we'll do this one and then I'll buy just another car. Yeah, I'm weird. Okay. $5,750. I love that backup right there on that corner, trying to get past that grass. Just shoves you like past like 10 different cars, which it does like a lot of times in like the high to do one more race. I don't really want to have to do this, but I'm going to do it anyways. I'm going to finish my last race, and then I'm going to come back for part two on a different part of the race. I'm going to upgrade my more so that I can win, that I have a higher up race with like Subaru. With out any upgrades, I have to.
Way too long. Of what I just spent. Wait, did I got 10. I spent like 19 or something. Yeah. A little less. No, I like that Audi, but no. So, I hope you guys liked that game, and I will be coming up with probably pretty soon after I upgrade it a couple times. I do not want to use any more of my cash, so I'm just going to let them upgrade it in real time, so
Until next time, see you all later. Vampire Cat out.